forever, and I wanted to rhyme and to bend phrase and time into something clever. But even